night is... It's on. My name is Rose Adams, and I live at 611 Hodge Street. And I'm here tonight, I've been told to bring with safety, the school bus, as far as the trees, this is about saving the trees. There at the library, I believe there's, you were talking about cutting down 5 trees because of safety.
Yes, ma'am.
I have been there, it is clear for me. As far as the school bus, we have our chief of police or policeman every day from the school bus that's over there directing the traffic, and I believe I'm right, Chief Davis?
Yes, ma'am.
So this is not about safety for our children, because our police department is protecting our children. We have been a Tree City USA for about 23 years. These trees in the city of Hayhira were planted. And all of a sudden, there, from what I'm hearing, different council members, that there's lots of complaints. I really don't understand why. I'm here to ask you not to cut the trees down until I've heard tonight that you will be having a plan. When the plan is in place, what is a city without trees? Even to be without the trees for a while. So I would ask that you listen to what your citizens are saying. And I believe that 99% of people in Hayhira do not want these trees cut back. So I have only begged one other council, Marion Council, quite a few years ago. But I'm begging tonight, until you have trees to replace these, please do not cut them back.